Welcome to Pediatrics by Dr. Anand. Today we'll be discussing the answers for test series number 25, milestones. So that's very important. Let's discuss. So the first question was, what are the various domains of development? Very important, you must be knowing the answer. See, examiner always asks during the clinical examination history, what are the various domains you will categorize the child into? So you know the answer. The domains of development are 5: gross motor, fine motor, personal and social, language, vision and hearing. These are the 5 domains of development. So into the next question. The question was, comment on my way of sitting and tell my age. You can clearly see that the baby is having sitting without support. This is a typical example of baby showing sitting without support. So remember, 6 and 8, 6 months is sitting with support and 8 months is sitting without support. So that will be the answer. Sitting without support comes by 8 months of age. Coming to question number 3, when does the neck control appear and how do you ascertain neck control in a 20 week old baby? We all know that neck control, very important, you know the answer. By 3 months neck control come, and how will you confirm it? By swaying the baby gently side to side when the baby is in sitting position. That is how you ascertain the neck control. Very important, this also examiner asks you. So 3 months neck control and 5 months rollover comes. Okay, very important. This is a, you know that is a OP Ghai book picture saying, comment on this position and what weeks it appear. See, what position can you see? Can you see the infant lying on the bed with little high pelvis and knees drawn up? This basically comes by 2 weeks. That is also very important. Nowadays in all PG entrance questions, they are asking picture and pictorial based questions and answers. So this is the answer of that. Next question come, when does a baby starts to roll over? Very important, I have made a video also of this, a baby rolling over. You know the answer, that 4 to 6 months a baby starts to roll over. Coming to question number 6, a child can bear almost all his weight when made to stand at what months? See, this also is a picture is there in the OP Ghai. You can see, by the age of 6 months baby can bear almost all his weight when made to stand, but that does not mean that baby can independently stand. Independently stand baby can have in 12 months. A baby can stand independently at 12 months, but if the baby has to bear almost all his weight when made to stand, that is in 6 months. Coming to the next question, the next question is, comment on this position and when does it come? See, you can very well see the baby is in prone position. The baby's face, head and chest off to couch, you can see that. And also you can see little extended arms also. See, that's the difference. This baby is of 6 months. Usually at 3 months what happened, the baby is in prone position with face, head and chest off the couch at 3 months. But at 6 months you can see weight on the hands with extended arms. Little he is trying to extend the arms, and we can tell, and the reality of the is that only that the right age of the baby is 6 months. So that is the answer. Now very important this question, comment on this and what age it comes. See, can you see the baby roll over? Typical example, baby is rolling over, and the first, in the initial, baby rolls over from back to side and then from back to tummy. Okay, and then by 8 months he crawls. So by 4 to 6 months is the right answer. The right answer is between 4 to 6 months baby learns to roll over, at first from back to side and then from back to stomach. That is very important that you should know. Now coming to the question number 9, I can ride a tricycle but and my friend can hop. What is our age? You know that 3, 4, 5. 3 for tricycle, 4 for hopping and skipping at 5 years. That's the answer. Tricycle at 3 years and hopping at 4 years. The last but not the least, very nice, beautiful baby having a question. The child is anxious on meeting strangers. This is nothing but known as stranger anxiety. Today morning this baby come to my OPD and was very happy and smiling to see me. He was having a stranger anxiety. So the exact age of this baby is 6 to 7 months, and 1 month little more, then this baby will start saying bye bye to you. So remember, 6 to 7 months stranger anxiety and 9 months is saying bye bye. These all were the questions for the pediatric test series number 25. I hope you liked it. Do share and comment. Thank you.